Here is Matt speaking. Welcome to the Dearmouring webinar. Okay, Dearmouring to me, my first experience was as well in 2010, where a practitioner in a private environment were walking on my arm to show me what dearmouring is. And I was thinking kind of just like, yeah, as a kind of strong man, I endured to everything and let it happen. And I was just screaming, and at one point I just couldn't handle the pain anymore and I started to cry. And so my first understanding of dearmouring is just like, you just cause as much pain as you can, that you just break open. And then I learned over the years more in self-study and different educations about what dearmouring really is. So just like releasing all tension out of the body. And I just studied the nervous system and trauma research and consent dynamics, how communication and agreement works. And I have probably received maybe 100 plus dearmouring sessions. So I went to Bali. I was living there on and off, and I was training a practitioner there to touch my body exactly how my body was asking for it in deep tissue to release tension. And I learned that the dearmouring is so beneficial on the physical, on the emotional level, and releasing tension out of the body and allowing the body to opening up and feeling really liberated. And I mean, over the years, there were many other practices included, for example, genital dearmouring, including anus and throat dearmouring and mouth, and you know, all these different areas. And this has became like a sport for me to find different areas in my body where I wanted to release more and having more space and opening more up. And you hear me probably saying that a few times, we can only guide people as far as you've gotten yourself. And that was kind of sport to myself. How deep can I dig into my own armor, into my own protection shield? And I'm very, very excited about this practice. And I think that's one of the most liberating practices that I know of. It's like, oh my God, my heart is beating. I feel a little bit nervous. So, I mean, this is the invitation for each and one of you here. I have the same. And I guess De’an, and I guess each and one of you has, when you're coming into a situation where you're not feeling kind of confident, then you just feel kind of nervous and you want to opt out and just find a way of kind of getting kind of into it or want to hide a little bit. And I would like to give you an example, and that might be resonating with you. Some of you might know this idea when you play a computer game, right? And when you play a computer game, you only see on the screen what the computer is rendering for you, what you're supposed to see. Yeah. And when you imagine your life, you only have the broadband of your awareness of that, what you're supposed to see in your life. You know, your 9-to-5 job or your friends or people you know. You know the street you're living in, your supermarket, you know where you get your kind of fruits or something. So in dearmouring, it's this... The in the present moment awareness, allowing ourselves to dive a level deeper out of this rendered reality, how it should be, and creating new access points to engaging and relating with people and with life. Yeah? And that's working on an emotional level, on a physical level, and on a spiritual level. Kind of, you know, for example, you have your game of your story is rendered, and all of a sudden you have a tool in your hands. You're getting out of that rendering and seeing reality from another perspective, and all of a sudden just like, holy mother, this is a complete new universe out there I have never seen before. And this is my reality. This is what I have experienced, and I guess some of you as well. I would like to drop a link, and this link is for each and one of you who have been to the training already. If you want to recommend it to anybody, but you don't know what to say, send them that link. They can come and have a 30-minute free call with me and ask questions, what's the training about and how to use it and what it's for and what the practitioner dynamics are. And everybody who is here who has not been at the training and is just curious and want to have that question answered and see how that can be beneficial for you, feel totally free to reach out. The link is right now, right there. And you're more than welcome to reach out and book that call. Looking forward to seeing you and talking with you. Okay, I have a little exercise that takes about 2 or 3 minutes or something like that. And just to give you an understanding about your rendered reality and how difficult it might be to just like see a broader spectrum of your perception. So I invite you to make a fist and you just really squeeze your hand as if you just like really as strong as you possibly can. Just really hold your fist strong, 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 strong. A few more deep breaths and really hold it, squeeze it really hard. And then you keep your fist close, but take the energy out of your hand, but leave your fist close. Yeah. And then you notice your fist is still close and is the fist. Yeah. So if we would sit here, it would probably take half an hour that your hands, your knuckles would open naturally by itself. And this is how most people live their life. I've lived my life pretty much like that. You know, I had a grandfather, German, old Nazi, was still in the war. And he was saying, you know, just like, you just bite your teeth, you squeeze your ass and put your heels together. And then you don't feel anything.
And you do it.
And you just, oh. And you know, we all have access to this holding pattern that's conditioned into our psyche, into our emotional, physical thing, that we just only have the reality that we have, let's say, this little fist or other parts of the body. And some people never open up their fist. Just try to cut a piece of meat with a fist, with a fork. So, and this is what de-armoring can literally help you. So if this is a defense mechanism in your hand, in your fist, in your body, emotionally, physically, in any kind of regards, and you don't know how to break out of that holding pattern that you have, you know, just running always in same circles, you're running always in same structures, this is what we do in this training, you know, in a very safe environment with people who have similar life stories like you. We just come together and then we're just actually helping you knuckle by knuckle, slowly, gentle, carefully, and opening it up. And what happens, you start to see and experience a different reality of your perception of your body emotionally and spiritually that you have not seen before. And then you recognize, okay, I can make a fist whenever I need to, but I don't need to have a fist if I don't need my fist. Yeah, and this is the benefits of de-armoring, that you have the choice when you know how your fist feels and look like to make it, or when you don't need it, you know how to stay open. It's a little bit of an exercise that might give you a little bit of a physical understanding of what we are doing. If you have in your life the fist in your pocket and you bite your teeth, or something else where you just run against the wall and you have your own rendered reality where you just want to break free and see another perception, where would that be? If you have any question around that, please feel absolutely free, and we are here to answer that. You know, in the training, sometimes people come who have very little experiences, and then there are people coming as well, they have tons of experience, they are practitioner, they have tons of work, and they just want to get the tools of de-armoring, and they are as well welcoming in the right place. And for them, it's, you know, sometimes it's just like a micro shift, you know, like a micro movement of a different direction. And in the beginning, it doesn't look like as if there's a big change, but it can happen, you know, after a year or 2 years or, you know, longer time, this little micro kind of shift has a big impact in life, you know. And but for some people in the training, it's just like it's a completely quantum shift of reality. Yeah, it's like, you know, in the TRE session that we're doing in the De-armoring training, some people have this micro shakings, you know, on a subtler level of the cellular level to release tension, and some people have these massive waves, and neither the small waves nor the big waves, they're right or good or bad, they're just different. And so many different people have different experiences, and you and your experience, Simo, is absolutely perfect exactly as it is.